75% of its revenue. As we said, that's what Huntsville International Airport expects to lose over the next 3 months. The pandemic is really taking its toll on the airport, and here's why. Parking numbers are drastically down, and the number of passengers is about a third less than normal. The airport is looking to reduce expenses and hopes there will not be layoffs.